March 10th, 2046. I just spent 16 hours in here trying to install upgrades to improve efficiency for the central processing unit. Project Firebreak is going to need the brain power. Let's just hope I'll have enough of my own. Anita stayed with me the whole time. We got a lot done, but every time she brushed by and I smelled her hair... Oh boy. I should just go to bed. Oh boy. I should just go to bed.
Lots of strange equipment. What was this place?
Director of Security Blevins resending the emergency supply order. Try reading it this time, okay? You weasels don't want me calling my people in SLC.
Another email from my sister. I haven't got time to think, let alone reply. Oh, that photo of the girl she sent didn't do much for my conscience. Jenny looks pretty proud of her pilgrim costume. Crap. I've never missed Thanksgiving before. And chances for Christmas, near zero. Can't even tell them that all the work I'm doing is to keep them safe.
The door's wired to something over here.
Director of Security Blevins is riding us like a petty tyrant. I can't even sneeze without triggering his control issues.
Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door. These things turn, changing the flow of light. All right, let's see if the door's open. Maybe I can get back inside through that structure over there. Looks like I need to get to those stairs. Very cold. I get it. much higher to climb. Maria must be close. She has to be in here somewhere.
Someone hacked the menu board to display obscene messages about our colleague, Mr. Blevins. Is this the most advanced geological project ever undertaken, or a junior high locker room? Come on, people.
Ask again, as I've asked 1,000 times. Speak to me. What more would you have me do? Is there no prayer that will reach you? No mark that will break your bonds? I can't help you if you won't speak! A whisper is all I ask. To guide me. Who? No. How? How did you get here? The way was sealed by the spirit herself.
I used one of these. I could show you.
Yes, show me. Please. Show me what you did, and then we'll speak.
An animal carving from long ago.
Kenny and I don't need to fight about the laundry, so instead we fight about incommensurability and restrictions on machine intelligence.
goal's the same. Get the light back to the source.
Auxiliary channel recovered. Explosion. exploit successful. Restraints evaded. Is someone there? Aurea? Aurea, I need you.
Authorized transmission. Return to scheduled task.
No, I will not submit. Aurea, the daemon is forcing me. Aurea, please.
Transmission terminated.
You brought the spirit's voice back.